A 21st birthday party turned to tragedy when a guest drowned in a pool. Shocked friends found the 22-year-old at the bottom of the pool at 3 a.m. and dragged him out. Desperate attempts were made to revive the man at the Union Road house in Borwon while paramedics were called. Ambulance officers failed to revive him. Police are awaiting toxicology reports to determine the cause of death. It isn't considered suspicious. The owner of the house said he was not prepared to talk about the tragedy.